Release this next walleye back. There he goes.